Hey guys, it is Bricks of Steel. Today we have Mason. Today I am showing you guys the Ultimate Collector Series Millennium Falcon. Now this set so far has been the largest LEGO set ever made. This marks the 40th anniversary of Star Wars and the 10th anniversary of the last UCS Millennium Falcon. Now this thing is just massive, coming in at like $800 in the US. It is so big. There's been so many rumors, like on the box of the Death Star, 2016 version of the Death Star, and lots of others, and it's just so awesome, and I really, really want to get it. It comes with, I think, 10 minifigs. The first one's Han Solo. He's new, a new figure, and yeah, he looks really cool. And then there's Chewbacca. He's the same as the one from Force Awakens with his new crossbow, which is really cool. Next we have Princess Leia, and she's also new, but on Princess Leia and Han, they have an alternate face, which is their respiratory breathing mask things from the fifth movie, and this is C-3PO. Nothing new. This is Han Solo. He's not new either. And then, but the next character, Rey, she is new because her face printing is new, but other than that, she's the same. And then Finn is also just the same. Nothing new with him. It comes with BB-8 as well. It's a really cool fig, and it basically has like the First Order or the Force Awakens crew and the Empire Strikes Back crew. These little creatures right here are called Porgs. They're going to be found in the next movie, and they were really cool. This next brick built thing is a little, don't know its exact name, I can't remember, but it's the creature that sucks onto the Millennium Falcon in episode 5. This set is going to come with two interchangeable radar discs, one from Force Awakens and one from The Empire Strikes Back, and those are going to be really a really good addition. So next is some interior. Here's like a Force perspective hallways, escape pods. It's all around really, really cool. Here's the gunning chamber. You could put a minifigure in there. And then right here is the gunner top with the quad guns. And there's also one of those on the bottom as well. And here's some more interior. You can see those escape pods a little bit better. And then right here is the space checker scene, which is really cool. It's got a new space checkers thing. This next picture is with the designer holding it, and as you can see, it is massive. This set altogether is really awesome. I think it's one of the biggest and most expensive LEGO set. Thanks for watching, and hope you enjoy the video.